Jesper Lindström. Spence. Ferreira. And can they prize them open now? Chance to finish.
Oh, this one.
Oh, good work to deny the opportunity.
Oh. Here we go. Now I can work it a little.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. Putting his body on the line. Promising attack, but his timing was
It's off. The lag. It's the lag. I'm lagging so much, I can't even actually control my own players. When you're lagging, you can't control your players.
Delivered into the box. And it goes down.
I'm lagging so much. Hang on.
Garcia. Mark Guehi. Good looking sequence. And played in. And it's in! All square again. What a match this is turning out to be. So underway again following the goal that made things level. He's got the right idea with that pass. And you need your defender to take charge. Sunset. Spence. Running with the ball confidently. That's a nice looking ball. And a time for cool heads.
I always do that.
Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Guehi. It's opening up for them. And there's the feed into the box.
Oh.
And off target by miles with that one. And a goal kick will ensue. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Vitor Ferreira. Garcia. Couldn't keep it. Plenty of players waiting in the middle.
Oh, you fucking shit, mate.
Not one for his personal scrapbook.
Well, that's really wayward. His technique completely let him down there.
Vitor Ferreira. Another good tackle.
One, it wouldn't let me shoot because I'm lagging so much. And I'm struggling to get right, to get to these people. But this person looks like a fucking nonce. And I can't really.
Fran Garcia. Vitor Ferreira. Vieira. And it's a quality pass. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Vodzimir Smolarek.
Can't even see.
Karim Adeyemi. Fabio Vieira. And continues his run. Can he put them in front? Yes, is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards. So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Sunset.
Is this the moment? In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable.
Getting there, lovely stuff.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Spence. Well read to put an end to that attack.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Yes, it might be on for them once more. And players waiting in the centre. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in.
Real chance. Oh, good tackle.
Terrific piece of
anticipation. Good tackle indeed.
And so it is. The first half story has been written.
Not a bad start, chat. Not a bad start. Not a bad start indeed. Oh, and he left the game. And there you go. If you're enjoying today, guys, don't forget to give a like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one soon. Until then, bye. Right, mate, that's my first actually win on foot thing. The thing is, though, it's something that you can enjoy. You get to win your first one. Right, we are currently 1-0, and I win my first game with Future Stars. Now, you imagine if you have a team of only just Future Stars. I bet you Wonder Kids, these, Adeyemi. If Adeyemi had a partnership with Alcabez, that would have been good. Unfortunately, Alcabez cost about around one and a half or two mil. And I'm never going to get that much. If that, I would buy £277. I think it ends on Friday. Apparently everyone's loving this game. Right, I better put that in the wash again, and then you're gonna do my code check. I'll do my code check and then I would say no, right? When I get unwell. If it's not doing work, I don't like it, but I don't like being off on it. So I would have come in and just gave it a go, but I was sick multiple times that night, and I didn't want to come in and actually get I tell you now though, the guy. We'll get a live stream around the weekend or something. So it is a Division 10 progress on the rivals. We're basically playing rival matches at the moment. So it looks like that champs are going to be... So in this sort of moment, though, they basically, you have to qualify. So in this one is this: win two matches to qualify weekly rewards. So I think I should do one more. I'll do one more to try and actually see if I can actually. Already told them that the world is ours. Looking 30 now. Motive isn't earning pounds. Man are gonna turn it down. Got the game cornered off. These men are just learning how. Boy, you talk a lot. On the real, who's talking now? New day and I'm calling shots. Gal them, I ain't calling back. Mind up in a torture rack. Holding all my trauma back. Music is the remedy. Ain't nothing you're telling me. Doggy, doggy, my time. I gotta win two games. I won the game with absolute ping was bad.
And a warm welcome on what is
not
a
now. Oh, we've got two Tottenhams, chat. Two Tottenhams.
My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready Whoa. To provide all the Whoa. Analysis, is Stuart Robson.
And there is qualification. I'm using this from the Division Rivals League. Stuart, what is this guy going to be annoyed today? Well, Derek, with the squad I've got? Coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out? Who will affect the game? And who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Interception to snuff out the danger. Oh, terrific pass. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open.
Yadiyemi!
Now the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Well, that's one for them to pursue.
Adeyemi again. This guy is quitting. This guy is quitting already. He might be is annoyed. Is he quitting? Is this guy quitting? No.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good
he's not quitting.
He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal. So back underway with the lead standing.
And one shot,
2-0.
One touch for ball.
Oh, he's given it away. On the offensive. Real chance. And a goal! What a magnificent.
You might as well quit, mate. I scored 3 goals in about 7 like minutes. Got to quit, mate.
Fran Garcia. And he's through here. Another goal! The lead grows to 4 now.
Mate, Rey Mysterio, I'm sorry. Is this guy not going? Yeah, he's gone. Quickest game I've ever done. Well, chat, he could actually rage quit because I played maybe a strong team and he played like a goal server. Well, guys, if you actually enjoyed that, that's the quickest game in the last 10 minutes. If you enjoyed that, don't forget to give me a like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Until then, bye.